Pentesters, today we're diving into the latest Flipper Zero firmware update, version 0.100.3. Let's break down what's new after the intro. Hi, I'm Sandy from LaFouron.com. Let's rock and roll.
BadUSB Enhancements. The Flipper Zero now supports Bluetooth Low Energy, media keys, and function keys across different layouts. This versatility makes it even more powerful for pentesting scenarios. Infrared and NFC improvements. Infrared enthusiasts will appreciate the expanded device support in the universal remotes. For NFC users, there are important fixes, including better detection for DESFIRE and addressing the SLIX privacy password reveal. GUI enhancements. The graphical user interface has received some love. Thanks to the fixes to the Canvas API, you'll experience fewer crashes and hangups, especially when dealing with text boxes over 256 lines. API stability and iButton emulation. Developers, take note, API stability has been enhanced with stricter argument checks to prevent errors. The iButton emulation has also been fixed, resulting in improved performance. Of course, there's more cool stuff to check out in this Flipper Zero update. I invite you to head over the official GitHub page, link in the description below. Personally, I'm happy to see the improvements on how JavaScript's comments are working with the CLI. As usual, before I leave you, big shout out to the new contributors. Thank you for being so committed. LaFouron is not only the best pentesting tools distributor in Europe, we are also putting lots of effort into providing the community with valuable information and tutorials, accessible through LaFouron.com and here on YouTube. So make sure to visit us at LaFouron.com and subscribe to this channel. Take care and see you next time!
The Flipper Zero comes alive. Codes are cracking, waves in the air. Flipper